Hey buddy, first of all tell me how is my audio quality? Because I've newly bought a newer NW700 studio certified condenser microphone. And also, sorry for not uploading a video for last 2 weeks. I really apologize for that. So, today's video will be about 6 best free Google's material design frameworks for your website. Here I'm talking about the HTML websites, not WordPress or Jekyll. In future, I'll be making a video for WordPress and Jekyll also. Please check out the I button at the top to watch those videos. Also, I've made a video on 12 best free HTML templates. Please click on the top right corner now to watch it. Okay, enough of wasting time. Because I know you have come here to watch the 6 best free material design frameworks for your website. So without wasting any time, let's start. On the first we have the Materialized CSS. This is a mixed framework of CSS and JavaScript. Basically, JavaScript is used for animations and CSS is used for styling. The Materialized CSS framework is available in 2 versions. First is in general CSS and second in SAS. At the time of making this video, the CSS version is only 921 kilobytes and the SAS version goes for 1010 kilobytes. For installing Materialized CSS, you can download it, use a CDN, which is a content delivery network, install it from NPM, which is Node Package Manager, or you even have an option to get it from Bower. Here you also get a sample HTML code to get started with all the files linked up, but make sure you have the same project structure as shown on the screen. Also, there are 4 templates pre-made for you. In that, 2 templates are free to use and download, and other 2 templates are paid. The price range of paid templates goes for around $19 to $29. If you are building your own theme from scratch, then I think this theme can also work for PHP. Next, we have the Material Design Lite, or better known as MDL. Not like Materialized, MDL only supports the CSS, so you don't get the SAS version. You also have to link up the JavaScript to get the awesome animations working, otherwise it is boring. For the installation, you get it via CDN, download it to the build machine, or install it through NPM or Bower. One thing with MDL is that you can even build the CSS from the source code. You can find the build instructions on the Get Started page. I have seen around 10 to 15 material design frameworks for websites, and this is the best one in case of UI and animation. It has the largest amount of beautiful elements. There are also 6 free templates with this framework, which will even faster your startup. The first template is a blog template and is awesome. I wish this template was available for WordPress users. Next, we have the Android.com template. Personally, I don't know whether it is copyright to use this template or not, but still it is a good template. There is also a dashboard or admin template with this framework. Personally, I'm not a fan of this template. It only has 1 page, but it is a free template to download. Now we have a portfolio template with this framework. You get a portfolio page, a blog page, and about page, and also a contact page. Basically, this template has a grid style portfolio and a grid style blog layout. It is free to download, edit, and use this for your website. Next, we get a dashboard-like page, but they call it a text-heavy website. It looks cool to me. With some minor improvements, it can be used for nice web applications. The template has overview, features, details, technology, and an FAQ page. Overall, this is the most liked template from MDL by me. Next, we have a document-like material design template by MDL. On the top, we have a material design light branding with a search button and a floating box where you can add your own text followed by a footer. So if you are searching for a lightweight CSS framework, then MUI is the perfect one for you. The MDL and Materialized are heavy frameworks for a more robust project. For an example, if you are building a website for a mobile device where you cannot do much processing, MUI does the best work for you. It has good UI and also it is lightweight. Although MUI doesn't have a complete template section, it has some layout examples with some useful source code. MUI also supports emails, So if you are planning to make an email HTML template, then MUI might be your choice. The only way I could get started is by downloading the complete package as a zip. The minified and gzipped version of MUI is only 6.6 kilobytes. Also, it comes with a JavaScript file, which is also minified and is around 5.4 kilobytes. Compared with other frameworks, MUI has less animations. Now, considering that it is minimal and mostly used in mobile devices, animations don't matter in my opinion. Again, Material Foundation is not a heavy CSS framework like MDL or Materialize, but it is also not as minimal as MUI. I think that this is balanced between the minimalism and functionality. Like MDL and Materialize, you cannot use a CDN or install it through NPM or Bower. You have to download the complete zip file or the tar.gz file to use this framework. According to me, this is a very straightforward, and here on the screen you can see the contents and what the framework can do. After going into the Material Foundation GitHub page, I found that you actually need the Node.js to be installed along with Grunt and Bower. More information can be found at GitHub page of the Material Design Foundation. Material is another CSS framework which is based on Bootstrap 4. To install Material, you can either download it, which comes with a minified version of CSS and JavaScript, or install it using NPM or Bower. Like other CSS frameworks, it doesn't have templates, it is just having some layout guidelines. Everything is nicely explained, so you can create your own layout. As of me, it looked like there are a good number of elements in this framework, so I don't think there is nothing much to say about this framework. Let's check the last one. Unlike other CSS frameworks, I just wanted to go a little bit advanced, so it's Bloomix. This framework works with AngularJS, Sass, and a little bit of jQuery. If you're running a supercharged, robust web application, which needs performance as well as great UI, you got to use this framework. To download it, the zipped version is available at 4.3 megabytes. As of me, I don't think you can get Bloomix through NPM. It is only available through Bower. If you are downloading it through Bower, then all the dependencies will be automatically resolved, or else you have to get a good amount of dependencies to get started. So if you think this video ends here, then you are wrong. You still got the bonus one, right? Personally, on all the frameworks till now, Material UI has the best UI. Material UI is a set of React elements that are based on Google's Material Design. I think this is the best framework among all of them that I've showed in this video, but you should be a little advanced to use this framework. To install it, just install it using the Node Package Manager. There are also two themes available with these frameworks, Lite and Dark. I won't tell you much about this framework because you will see its performance by yourself. Links to all of the frameworks shown in this video are in the description box below. So did you like it? If you liked it, you know what to do, right? Please subscribe to my channel for more videos on Android, web designing, and other cool stuff. This is Vasanth Lapper, signing off.